been blessed. Thank you. there's one with a remote control. I haven't seen you in forever. How are you? Hey, some more for you always. Hi. No. I haven't did ASMR in a while too, so we're even. Oh, that's loud. Turkey sound.
This is a domesticated turkey.
There. I do you not.
Is a chicken.
There. They don't gobble. It's all right. You'll catch me next month. See me next month. Never seen that. Thank you. Hurry up. Hurry. I'm getting tired. Stick it. You got gotta put water. Type in water. How do I know? I don't. Just type in water. There you go. Thunder Rain. Hi, Kelly. How can they just choose a state? Like, are you not allowed to use it in public, or did they just find out your address and just, like, how did they singly, what if you live near the border between two states? Like, how would they know? How did they do that? Just curious. Thank you. let you allow to change your VPN. Tunnel Bear. That's how you change a VPN. I could be in Brazil right now. That's where I'm at right now. So basically, I could change to be in a different country or a different state. Be in Europe. Yeah, I could be in Europe. Right there. Let's go, TikTok. You can't stop me. Yes, this one is free. It give you, I think, Tunnel Bear give you 500. Yeah, it give you 500 megabytes for free. Right there, it's free. But I'm thinking if you go and stream that 500, that 500 megabytes is going to be gone like real fast. I think that's for web searching and stuff like that. But you can purchase where you can go live stream on it. But that one is free. Yeah. Like somebody was saying, somebody on TikTok was saying, if you bought coins, I'm not allowed to say that word, but anyways, if you bought coins in a different country like Brazil, it's cheaper. So you can go on to TikTok website, change your VPN to Brazil, and then when you go buy it, everything's in Brazil currency. And then when you do buy it, you get more back than if you was to buy it here in the U.S. That's what I've heard. And you could do that for free. That's what I heard. But you, like, I could literally change my VPN and go to Brazil. And then you write down the amount of coins and how much you have to pay in Brazil currency. And then go to Google and convert that to US dollar and see if it's the same or do you get more for it. So you gotta do a little homework. Of course you know.
Yes, I know everything. Kelly.
You know, I just get bored and I just look up stuff.
I can speak English. I'm Asian and Italian. Hell yeah. I bet you won't. I bet you won't.
Go do it and film it. Post it on your TikTok. Hashtag chopstick. Hashtag. What the fuck I'm doing? Huh? Alright. I'll follow you back. I'ma follow you back. And then you better post that video. I better see it. You better tag me in it. Cash App. I'll give you $30 for you to go make that video. I'll sponsor that chopstick. I'll do it. I don't care. Do you eat salad with chopsticks? Yes. I actually do at home. I prefer chopsticks. So, now me and Chelsea have to eat chopsticks at a restaurant. American restaurant. To use chopsticks. YouTube would teach. If you have a pair of chopsticks, then go to YouTube. It's so easy. This might be the beginning of a series. Cheating. Well, that helps you practice. Yeah, you tie a rubber band at the end, and it helps you use your fingers. Then over time, you can take the rubber band off. That's one way to learn. not busy, but it's Play-Doh. It's Play-Doh, and then you can literally play all these games. And my username is Anthony108. It's called Play-Doh. Right there.
Right there. The blue Play-Doh.
P-L-A-T-O. And it's blue. It's a game app, yeah. You can also message and actually like play games together. Stuff like that. Ow. Isn't it? Don't worry. See you later. Enjoy your fruit.